Right, I'm doing my food shopping. Now I know I unpack it, but I thought I would bring you with me to do it today. So yes, sit back and enjoy the ride. There's somebody calling me up. She's the one. We're gonna go down the toy aisle first. I like keeping up to date on the toys. Somebody's left the trolley. Oh. It changes colour. It's cool. Oh, I like him. It's a llama. Sorry, I'm a bigger kid than the kids. Yes. So that's my list. There's lots on it. Oh, look at this. I love it. There's some proper cool toys. And you know what? I wish I was a kid. Just say club toys. Oh, please. They're very pretty. I like that. That's nice. Right, I'm going shopping now. I think I found an even nicer gnome. But these are for Mother's Day, these are. Look at this one. Let's see. They're so pretty. Just giving Mr. Producer ideas, you know, when he watches the video back. Big hint. Right, where to start? Tell you what, we're gonna go down this way. So we need some Marge. I've got a bake at the weekend. Yes, we do. I'm going to get that one. As a version. Cheap section. changes. Wait, people. Oh, potatoes. I nearly forgot Mr. Producer's potatoes. They could kill me if I forgot them. Running into people, it's not good. Ooh, plums. A bit soft. Like a hard plum. Go for that packet. Right. What have we got? Got that as well. I've got the chicken for that. Right, spring onions. I don't know whether to get any bananas. Seem to eat them one day and then the next day they don't eat them, so I don't know whether to get bananas. Spring onions are in. Alright. I need big pizza straight down to all the busy people. Oh, chicken corner. I'll come back to chicken corner. Right to the end. Oh, the pizzas. I might get two thin pieces and then get two thick pizzas. And see, because they seem to like the thick pizzas as well. I might write that down. I'll put thick on there now. Sausage rolls. I did see something. What did I see? Chicken and bacon puff pastry with lettuce. Don't know if Mr. Producer will like that. Can I get a pie? We have pie, chips and beans. I keep thinking of meals. You can rule my world. Right, straight up. I need some shampoo. You can rule my world. Ooh, face wash I need as well. Ooh, age resistant. I always buy just a cheap face wash and never get nice face wash. I might get some age resisting facial wash. What do you think? Oh, there's all the masks, look. Different masks then. Right, shampoo. Ooh. She said, the hairdresser did say about a shampoo to keep the pink, but we'll just stick to normal shampoo, shall we? Here it is. They've moved it up. They've moved it. I don't like it when they move it. Hey, it's on special offer. And of course, if it's on special offer, it means that there's no conditioner. small shampoo conditioner. Have to get a different conditioner. We'll get a shine conditioner. Right, I need one for the kids now. Shiny drops conditioner. I like the 2-in-1 shampoo and conditioner. Ruby lips. Well, that one's fast, you better not look at that one. I'm dropping everything. We'll put it back in there. Ooh, pretty. That's pretty. Hey. You're on special offer as well. Need an eyeliner. This is George makeup as well. That's good prices. Oh, I like that one. How's that pink? I like the matte lipstick though. Eyeliner, okay, concentrate. That's not an eyeliner. Why do things have to be complicated? I just want a simple eyeliner. Black eyeliner. We'll come back and try lipsticks out another day. Yeah, we'll just get them two today. Now the problem is I've got to remember that that eyeliner's there, so it doesn't kind of like fall out. Oh, Sanex, we'll get a pound Sanex. Kids are £2. It's what I use on Little Miss all the time. The red one. I might get the purple one, but that's just hand wash. That other one is 99 germs. It's that one, look. Okay, that one. Where's the Esther ones? There they are. Couldn't see them for looking. Right. 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 I still got a lot on my list to get. A lot, but I might go back and get the coma now. Do we want coma? What do you think? Do we want coma? Right, what next? Where are we? Let's get the coma next, because then we're here, aren't we? Everybody was stood in front of it last time. Oh, we're still on now. Can I just squeeze in, sweetheart? Thank you. Off the list. Right, I think I need some tubes next, so that's yogurt. Next. Put them there, I think, next to my bag. Milk. Don't want organic. Oh, semi-skimmed. Got my big soup last time. Don't need any of that. That's good. Right, so what have I got then? I've got eggs and milk then. My eyes are killing me. Ow. Proper hurting this morning. Shouldn't need any tins, I don't think. Don't think I need anything down this one. Hot noodles have gone back up to £1, so they won't be getting bought. When they go back down, I'll buy some more. Yes. Don't think we need any beans. Don't think we need any beans. It's not on my list. Tomatoes. Did I get a tin of 4 tomatoes last time? I can't remember now. So right, why are chopped tomatoes £2.99 but plum tomatoes are £2? That makes no sense. I saw some on the end of the aisle up here. We'll just have a look back down here a second.
I'm thinking, oh, I don't know.
Tomato passata, that one. I only like a certain kind of tomatoes. I'm fussy. I had to leave them today. Oh, here we go. Pancake stuff. So, do you sell raisin flour to make pancakes? I thought you used plain flour. That'd be good. But we'll get the cheap self-raising flour. This is always the expensive aisle. Pop, want lime and lemon. Right, I'm gonna go off camera a second. Four of them, so we pop them. Chocolate. Dairy milks and toys are still 150. So it looks like they're living on Kit Kats again. Right. Oh, we miss poppadoms. Right, so we need some water from down here and small apple carton. Apple juice has gone up. Right, water. You're not gonna hurry. No, there we go. Water! Should have started with the water. That little miss has now gone on to apple juice. I'm gonna get all three of these. They've gone up from 69p to 75p. Should I get? Yeah, that makes sense. The big one's 69p, the three small ones are 75p. Go figure. Go figure that one. Oh! Look what I found. Look what I found. Big box of them. £5. And that Mr. Medusa doesn't have an excuse because I've just showed you guys. Oh, got my Pringles. I like my Pringles here. As the Pringles are amazing. Yeah, right. So I want discos and Doritos. Discos? Where's the Doritos gone? Keep moving things on me and not letting me know. Oh, there they are. So I only want one packet. Doritos! Right, I think we've got enough quavers. A few more bits. I'm hoping only a few more bits. Oh, my eyes hurt. Can't I just buy the pancakes instead of making them? Think I could cheat like that? Do you think they'll let me? Oh God, look at the cast sugar. Cast sugar.
biscuits.
Right.
We've run out of biscuits.
Completely.
So we're going to get a pack of bourbon, a pack of Crystal Creams, a couple of packets of them.
They're only pence.
Two ones, further down.
We want some digestives. We want some fig rolls.
Of course. We'll get rich tea fingers.
Yeah, you're alright. It's usually the case, isn't it?
They're normally down there.
They have moved a lot recently. Yeah. I've noticed that. We've got a pack of the chocolate ones. And then we need the Jaffa Cakes. I think it's more biscuits this time than anything else. So we've got one, two, three, four. I'm getting four packets. That's it. So Jaffa Cakes are done, biscuits are done, caster sugar's done, it's going down. Right, we want crackers next. Those are crackers. And we want small packets. So crackers. Crackers are to my right. There's no cookies. More packets. Crackers. Right, I'll just get one packet. I don't know if we've got any. Oh, we might get some wagon wheels for Mr. Producer. Wait, stay there. Orange ones. Should I get penguins or clubs? I normally get clubs. And Little Miss likes clubs. I'll get clubs again. But I should really try and convert it to penguins, shouldn't I? I'm going to get penguins for change. It's not on my list. Oh, I know what I am part of my list that we need to get. Magnums. Thank you. Right, so we want a plain flour. All the cheap plain flour is gone. That means it is plain flour that you use. I thought it was plain flour that you used. I'm gonna have to get a pound of plain flour. Mind you, that one's only 54p. That one. We'll try and slide that in without breaking everything, because that's heavy. Right, magnums. And they've got plenty in. They weren't on my list, so I don't have to check them off. Right, what do I need now? Cocoa powder, Papa Dom's, chicken nuggets, chocolate cake. Those are good concoctions. Oh, waffles. Oh, the boxes are smashed off. Looks like they're not having waffles. Wait there. Bird's Eye waffles,
10. How much do you get there?
Get 12. Might as well get Bird's Eye ones for a change, haven't you? Considering that the Asda ones are all broke up, so Bird's Eye potato waffles. I can say that this time.
I can.
Oh. Don't think I need anything else down here. So, straight down, I think. Yeah, I've done that aisle. Let's get some unicorn angel cakes. As little miss requested, cocoa powder. Looking for something dumb to do. Hey baby. Right. I want Cadbury's because Cadbury's are the best ones. So, how many grams is in this one? 400 grams in that one. 200 in that. So, it's a no-brainer. That's 50p more, but over 150 grams more. So, that's what I'm getting. I'm not getting no cobs this time because nobody ate them. So, not wasting them. Right, so I've got cocoa powder. So, it's chocolate cake and probably two loaves down here. Doors open. Doors never open. Yeah. What did I want down here? Chocolate cake. I'd forgotten. And two loaves of bread. I'm knocking my bread out. I'm knocking my bread. I have to go for the orange one. Right, so chocolate cake first. Chocolate cake. Then we want two loaves of bread. It's alright. I had to get some thick pizzas, like I did say, and then didn't bother looking. Ready, cause I'm ready. You know, something come to do. No, but they're cheaper. The thick ones are cheaper than the thin ones. They're only 90p for a pizza. Right, I think I've got enough chicken nuggets. Guess what? I'm done. So, oh, that barbecue chicken one looks nice. I'm gonna treat myself to a 90p pizza. 90p for a barbecue chicken pizza. Right then, so I'm thinking that I'm done. So that's it. Thank you for joining me. I will see you in my kitchen next, unpacking it all. See you soon, my lovelies. Don't forget to like it, subscribe, and follow me on my Twitter, Instagram, and my amazing Patreon, all at adelsx.uk. Goodbye.